Virginia Governor Ralph Northam has found himself in hot water. Rightfully so. He had a picture come out from his medical school yearbook that he picked. He's either in blackface or he's in a KKK garb, in a suit. And the reaction has been crazy to me. People wanted to know, was he in blackface or was he the KKK guy? Does it matter? Does it really matter? Absolutely not. And of course, he's the governor. He's going to have to answer questions about this. But the thing that pissed me off the most, not even the fact that he did it, because that was a long time ago crowd will forgive him if he's like, yo, I messed up. I was young, dumb, changed my views, all these things. But this dude is doubling down talking about some, I don't know if that was me. Man, shut up. Shut the hell up. You know whether you dressed up in KKK garb or not, or whether you wore blackface. Everybody remembers that type of stuff, man. Don't try to, don't do that. You're going to piss us off. Another important question is, if you were the person with the KKK suit on, where the hell did you get it from? Because at that point in time, there was no Amazon. There was no, like, Halloween store you could go buy this sort of thing. Like, you had to know somebody who had one. And the other thing is, I know about organizations, whether you are a society, whether you are a Mason, whether you are a fraternity, sorority. People don't like them wearing their colors and paraphernalia unless they are a part of it. That makes people upset. So you're not just wearing it as a costume, because that's going to draw you some blowback as well. You know, all this dude needed to do was just say, listen, I was young, stupid, upset, and people will forgive you. I'm not saying it's right, but they'll forgive you and won't make you resign. But this double down makes the fact that this dude, Ralph Northam, he's got to go.